So, dude, Overcome Evil here. Hey, listen, I just want to give you guys some details on the tournament before the matchup for the final starts here. And I do want to mention to you that on the tournament around 9 a.m., it seemed like most of the players didn't show up. It was only two so far. And I was kind of confused because I think it was my fault for setting up or for asking you guys to join this tournament, but then didn't have a time for you guys to know when the tournament starts. So I think it was my fault. So that's why probably some of the players didn't show up, or if that's not the case, then it's probably a Friday night partying late last night and couldn't wake up this morning for my tournament. So, no biggie, I'm not mad, you know, I'm cool about it. Awesome, but anyways, yeah, I do want to let you guys know that if the player did show up, then since I know Thor is here and Delato did play, I think it was Monday or Tuesday, and Dark Wind and Philly Menace did play Monday or Tuesday as well. Those two players, Philly Menace did win and Thor is here did win, and so they were going to battle each other today if the player did show up. And let's see here. And then, of course, Sweetness was going to go up against Shifty, two diamond players. But player didn't show up. And of course, Toss Rain and Netmaster was going to go against each other if they did show up. But the two players that did show up was Sweetness and ThorIsHere. And of course, they are duking it out for the first place win of the tournament for the t-shirt. So here you guys go. Here is the matchup. Thank you guys. This is the final for Overcome Evil's tournament, my tournament here. First map is Slug Pit going against ThorIsHere, Terran player going against Sweetness, the Protoss player. So it looks like Sweetness start the yellow Protoss, spawned it at the 6 o'clock position. They are 6 o'clock and 12 o'clock, so that will be good. So here comes the Sweetness. Good luck and have fun. And ThorIsHere is saying the same thing, but just with good luck, good luck. Without having fun. And this is being casted, I assume. Sweetness is saying yes. Right. Now, oh, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't say anything to them. And so anyways, ThorIsHere is saying yes, it is being casted. So I am casting this as they are playing. And if everything goes smoothly, I could hopefully upload this and don't have to recast this game again. But we'll see. Looks like right now they're just talking away. I got to look good for the camera, Sweetness is saying. And I haven't seen this player play yet. He is a diamond. Both players are diamond league. So they are too good. APM, their APM is probably boosting right now. And yes, they are. ThorIsHere is the same. But we'll see what happens as time goes on here. Income tab harvester. 12-13, that's not bad. 12 for ThorIsHere and 13 for Sweetness. Looks like they're just scouting around now. Gonna see where each other has spawned. It looks like both of them went to the wrong place. Oh, and look at this. ThorIsHere is going for, oh, I'm sorry, just going for your refinery and then your barracks. All the way up at next to the refinery. That's interesting. Well, maybe not, because the ramp is so close to the starting position, to the ramp. And so, looks like ThorIsHere did get the first scout, and does see what's going on inside the base. Same thing for Sweetness. He is going in and gonna see what's inside the base. Looks like the first Marine did pop out and gonna try to take that probe out. And doesn't seem like it's going to. 10 HP going back home. Gonna go back home. Looks like his SCV gonna stay at the watchtower. And it looks like that first Marine is probably gonna join. Gonna rally to the watchtower and let's see what that SCV is gonna do here. Meanwhile, the Zealots are scouting around the base. That is wise. I say that is wise. Guys, Orbital Command already. Units on the field. One Zealot and one Marine so far. Looks like we do have 20 Harvester, or at least 20 probes for Sweetness, and 18 SCV for Thor is here. The SCV is going to go up the ramp. Oh, got blocked by the sentry. And got taken out. Do want to take that scout out before you're going to make your tech. Anyways, the War Prism is being Chrono Boost. I'm trying to get that out pretty quick. Oh, we do see a proxy all the way. At least next to the natural here. Just have some Marines and Marauders out now for ThorIsHere. And ThorIsHere is going to go for that expansion. Maybe it's not a fast expansion, but it's just an expansion, at least for now. And let's see if ThorIsHere going to detect this pylon over yonder in the smoke, I would say. And it looks like he is pushing out here. He does see it from the watchtower. One Marine did go down. Gonna take down that sentry. Sentry did go down. Stalker did go down. And that last Stalker is gonna survive. And Sweetness here is saying, wow. And we'll see what happened here. Looks like he doesn't have a forge yet. I might as well leave. He's saying, so we'll see what happened here. Two Marines and two Marauders going to push in here. Oh, we got one. Got that Marauder down. And it looks like that Marine did go down. One Marine, one Marauder. And I think they're going to run back home and tell the story of how they lost to this battle here. And hopefully he can make it back home. We'll see. Probably not. Oh, so no one got back home. Meanwhile, back at ThorIsHere's base, he does have some more Marines, more Marauders. Looks like his natural is not saturated just yet, but he did get a Ghost Academy. And are we going to see some ghosts? We are going to see some ghosts on the field, but not just yet. Looks like Sweetness here is going to push in. Does see the natural. And I think, yeah. And ThorIsHere does see the natural of his opponent. Going to try to take down those Zealots. Force field the ramp. So right now, I don't know who's to favor. Oh, that Marine. One of the Marine did get taken out. Zealots gonna take it out. Gonna try to. He does realize that there has to be a proxy over here. Yes, it is. He's gonna try to take that out. He is gonna take that out. Right now, he is. Look at the APM. APM is not too bad for Sweetness. ThorIsHere is boosting up, gonna get up there right along Sweetness. Production tab. Sorry about that. Production tab does tell us that Sweetness has more 32 over 25 Harvester. So ThorIsHere is a little bit shy, but he should be able to catch up quickly here with using his mule. His mule is going to help him, that's for sure. But anyways, it looks like his ghost has arrived. Both of his ghosts has arrived here. Getting cloak for the ghosts. So right now, that's what we're seeing. Does want to keep his training. Does want to keep training his SCV. Train some more SCV. And looks like we do see an observer on the field. The observer does detect the ghost, and so I don't know if Thor's here does realize that he is being watched from above. But meanwhile, back at Sweetness's base, he is gonna get some Colossus here, or Colossi I should say, and looks like he's going for four gates to Robo. And looks like there's no air unit structure yet. air structure I should say. So it looks like he's gonna push without any medevacs. Got two of the ghosts in the mix there, and we'll see what happened if he's going to achieve this or not. Sweetness does see it. Is he gonna be pushing in or out? Let's see what happened here. He is gonna be pushing in. The observer is watching right along next to them. And we do see two immortal warping in. Stalker here. One of the stalkers did get taken out. Is he gonna? I think he did EMP. Yes, he did. EMP. And right now there is no stim. Shucks. And that one Colossus, first Colossus did come out. Ooh, it looks bad. Oh, and he is cornered. And so it looks like that attack fell. I think we might be seeing a counterattack here. Looks like right now Thor is here. He's going to go for some factory. Some Hellion, okay? He's going to go for some Hellions. And it looks like right now he's just macroing back up. He does have a good size army, which is not too shabby. Looks like Sweetness is going to just expand to the gold. So it looks like right now Sweetness does have the upper advantage. And we'll see what happened here. Ghost is being cloaked. The observer will detect that. I don't know if Sweetness sees it or not, but we'll see. Oh, look at this. Going for some medevacs. Not hell, you know. What am I talking about? Oh, the observer did not die. Shucks. So, looks like right now that observer will stay alive for now. His ghost is on his way to the main. Does have a nuke in the silo. So, we might be seeing some nuke as well. Is he gonna nuke? He better start nuking before his... There we go! The nuke has arrived. Nuke will be falling down on the natural. And looks like Sweetness doesn't realize this. He's probably is scared to death. Where is that nuke? But boom! Oh! All those probes got taken out. Economy is low right now for Sweetness. And so, we'll see how he reacts to this. Right now, just probably make training more of his probes, probably. And he does have his second expansion. Twilight Council did come up. No research just yet. Looks like ThorIsHere is getting stim, shield, and level 1 weapon upgrade. Let's see here. Second Colossus is being trained. Yes, he is going to start saturating the gold. Nexus is almost done right now. Looks like ThorIsHere does have a good, decent-sized unit here. Do we see a Raven? No Raven on the field. He's probably going to get some Raven. He is going to get some Vikings. He does realize the Colossus. Not too shabby on that on his part. Where's that observer? Oh man, that observer is scared to death, so he ran all the way back to the watchtower here. I think he realized, Sweetness realized that there could be detection in his the base now, since it is 16, almost 17 minutes into the game right now. So it looks like right now, I guess that ghost ran back home. Retreat back home. A dark shrine will be on its way, trying to catch up with economy probably. Anyways. Alright, so we do see some Marines Marauder with two ghosts on the field. Yep, the observer is here. Observing away. Sweetness does realize this, that he is gonna take the gold. Does he see it or not? I don't know if ThorIsHere did see that cloak observer. But he needs some. Let's see here. He doesn't have a Viking just yet, but he will detect this, and he does detect it. Oh, here comes a great battle here, guys. Attacking away. Boom, 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 boom. And it looks like EMP is going down. Looks like those sentry has no power whatsoever. And it looks like the Vikings are doing great damage to the Colossi. And it looks like all those Colossi, they get taken out. Upper advantage is on Sweetness. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, ThorIsHere. And it looks like GG from Sweetness. And so, first game goes to ThorIsHere. And I was not surprised. Well, actually, I didn't know what the outcome was. So, thank you guys for watching the first round. Hey, guys. OcomeEvil here on Tell Dream Altar. And so, oh boy, it was really bad. My live cast, when these two players were duking it out, somehow my recorder wasn't recording, and then at the same time, I probably forgot to press the button to record. I have no idea what happened, and so I had to recast this game again. So here I am casting this game. Right now, it looks like it's Sweetness going up against. ThorIsHere, the Terran player, up at the top of the mini-map, top left of the mini-map, and this is round two, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, round two of the final of my tournament here, and first game went to ThorIsHere, and he did win the game macro. And so, yeah, and of course Sweetness here caught by surprise probably, but you'll see when it's all uploaded. But it looks like right now the scout is going to come from a SCV to the right position, and of course the probe is going to be heading towards that right direction to the top left as well. We'll be seeing what ThorIsHere is doing. So right now they are tapping. Excuse me. Excuse me. And it looks like a simulator is being built. Looks like it's a standard build. Not too shabby. Nothing like that's going on here. And you'll see income tab harvester 16 for Sweetness going against ThorIsHere, 15 harvester for him, and looks like he is going to wall in. The probe does see what's inside the base already, or maybe not, because of the wall in. And so right now, Sweetness is kind of clueless about the structure of his enemies. Don't know what really his enemy have. So two of the Marine did come out already. Gonna go for that proxy, or I'm not proxy, pylon, I'm sorry, gonna go for that pylon. And it looks like his first zealot did come out, and looks like he's gonna chrono boost. Ooh, his first stalker. Looks like the zealot is gonna go to that watchtower, take the watchtower actually. Probe is still outside the base. Marines are going to attack away. Get that nasty probe. Get that nasty probe away. There we go. So it looks like right now, factory is being built. And we might be seeing some, I don't know, we'll have to see, I can't recall. But it looks like that first stalker is going to take down the SCV. Took it down. And so right now, he is probably going to expand. Sweetness is going to take his natural just outside of his base. Chrono boosting more stalker. And so that's not too shabby. Looks like right now the stalker and the zealots are going to be outside of ThorIsHere's base. He is laying that bunker up, not too shabby at all. And it looks like he, he realized that they're coming. That's right. That is right. So he dropped down the bunker, but looks like that bunker doesn't have the range, and so it looks like he's kind of messed up here. And his supply depot will be going down. I think it will be going down. Two stalker here. Looks like another one will be joining the fight. And yeah, that's really bad. Not good. Looks like those Marines are not in range just yet. Need to attack away. Need to do some repair here. Hurry. But it did get taken out. Oh boy. Looks like we are going to see some Banshee. So some Banshee with Cloak going to be heading out. Second supply depot is being shot at. Oh, he is undersupply right now. And so far, just want to let you guys know that Sweetness doesn't know, and he does now. What am I talking about? He does see the starport. He does see the tech lab on the starport. That stalker is just scouting around. And right now, ThorIsHere is in danger zone here. There you go, that stalker is going to get taken out. Right now the Banshee will be heading down south on its way here. Finally, he's going to make another supply depot. He is supply block, just to let you guys know, or at least both. Oh no, yeah, he is supply block. And let's see what happened here. It looks like the stalker did retreat and does realize that Banshee will be coming, and that Banshee is going to see that, of course, Sweetness is ready for him. Doesn't see the natural expansion. Oops, sorry about that. Doesn't see, oh yeah, does see the simulator, so he does realize that he has expand, realizing that there is some observer in the field, or at least one observer on the field, and that Banshee did get taken out there. And gonna throw down the tech lab. Let's see the APM. Whoa, APM is high for Sweetness. And I guess we'll just see what going to happen here. Production tab is gonna show me that. Oh, and Ghost Academy is being built for ThorIsHere, and of course a Raven will be coming out as well. Hopefully that Raven excuse me there. Hopefully that Raven will be useful. We do see a proxy pylon down at the second expansion there. That probe is still outside of his base. And right now we do see hallucination being researched. Ooh boy, with one immortal being trained, that will be its second immortal. So it looks like he went for probably four gate to a robo, and, or four, maybe three, warping in some more zealots. So ThorIsHere does need to do some research. And ThorIsHere is going to be pushing out. Going to be scouting around. probably going to take one of the watchtower, but we'll see. It looks like Sweetness is going to start scouting around as well. So it looks like right now ThorIsHere does take his first, or his expansion now, his natural. And STEM is on its way, but STEM takes a long, long time to research. He doesn't have Marauder Slow yet. Looks like his opponent, Sweetness, does have a good chunk of units here. And we'll see if... Here comes a battle here. Here comes a battle without STEM dropping down defense drone here. And looks like right now that Raven's gonna get taken out. Oh, probably not. Heavy Zealots are marching, looks like they're gonna back out here. And sadly, the Ghost did get taken out, so that Ghost did not do any EMP on these units here, and that's really sad. And looks like right now they are just, boy, he needs to hold strong here. He needs to start making some bonker, at least two, to hold off this unit, but we'll see. And looks like right now a whole bunch of units are outside of the ramp of his opponent. STEM and Shield and Marauder Slow is being researched, and so sweet. So it looks like right now supply 142 over 74 for ThorIsHere. So right now the upper advantage does go for Sweetness. He is going to try to attack this, and one of the hallucination colossus did come out, but I don't think, you know, it didn't. So it looks like right now it doesn't affect ThorIsHere. He does have the Raven to detect it. That Raven did get taken out. So it looks like right now that Viking is not gonna attack. Viking did get taken out as well. It looks like the game could end right now. Yes, ThorIsHere does say GG, and that is it. Looks like it was a sweet game. Looks like ThorIsHere did do some messing up on his build with that two supply. So he did get supply block, and yeah. So it looks like right now one win goes for ThorIsHere, and one win goes for Sweetness. So final round will be coming up for OCE'sTournament tournament. Thank you guys for watching. Hey guys, OCE'sTournament here on the final of my tournament here. Sweetness going up against ThorIsHere, a PVT here. So we'll see if this, who's going to come out with the t-shirt prize here. This is the last game here. Have fun, Sweetness here saying, ThorIsHere saying, good luck and good luck. So it looks like, and this map, it is called, I forget what's it called. Sorry about that, guys. You guys probably know what it is already. Anyways, there is no back door, just the natural, down the ramp to the natural, then of course, maybe to the right and to the left, whichever side you spawn it will be your second expansion, I guess. So it looks like right now Sweetness did spawn at the top corner, the top right corner, and of course the bottom right is ThorIsHere. Looks like right now they are just trying to make more workers. Trying to put those workers to the test. Actually, they just need to make more probes and SCV. Anyways, looks like right now ThorIsHere is gonna go to the right position. It's gonna go to the right position, and we'll be seeing the starting position of Sweetness. Sweetness is gonna do the same thing. Probably gonna go to what direction is it gonna go to? It's gonna tap the watchtower first, then gonna go to the right position. So it looks like ThorIsHere is gonna find the base first. See what he does here. Is he going to do anything? No, probably not. Just gonna go back home. killed the team. I found the base. It's up at the top left or the top right corner. And so it looks like right now Sweetness is doing the same thing. He found the base. Command center will be morphing to that orbital command. And he might just gonna go back to the watchtower probably. Looks like ThorIsHere does take the watchtower already. And hopefully ThorIsHere will see this and will be attacking. Oh no, he's not. I think that probe does have the upper advantage. Worker against worker here, and ThorIsHere is going to back out. Gonna go back home now. So looks like that first Marine did arrive. Did scout around the base, which is not too bad. You need to do that at least once. Does have a tech lab. One Marauder, that first Marauder will be coming out. Second barrack is being built. Right now, Sweetness is not gonna wall in, which he doesn't usually do. And chrono boosting that warp gate. Not too shabby. A quarter way finish, or close to a quarter. Second gateway is being built as well. Or should I say warping in? Because it's more like warping in, right? Than being built. But anyways, that probe at the watchtower is going to set up, they're set up pylon on top of that high ground there. I'm probably going to do some proxy. Two Marauders, one Marine's going to be pushing in like the last game. And going to take that watchtower. Need to have vision. So it looks like that probe was trying to escape, but that's gonna happen. Sentry, the first sentry did come out and going to get a fast expansion. That is a fast expansion for me. The first stalker did arrive. Production tab, units tab on the field. Three Marauders. Ooh, not too bad. Or might be a little bit bad here. He needs to back out. ThorIsHere needs to he's gonna back out here, realizing that he's not going to win this battle here. Two Stalker Dick gonna come and help out, and hopefully that Marauder can go back home and tell what went on, but I don't think he's going to make it. Oh boy. So it looks like we do see two more Stalker warping in. I think Sweetness here is probably gonna do a push in here. Oh, I do see a fast expansion command center for ThorIsHere, and that command center will be, ooh, this is scary. Looks like there is the no, oh, rally that. Oh boy, so it looks like right now two Marine, one Marauder is the only way to survive. Oh, I don't know about this. Ooh boy, this is scary. And so it looks like right now all in push. Warping two more zealots. Command the expansion needs to get taken. Or will be taken out. Oh, I don't know yet. Anyways, looks like right now one Marauders, they're attacking away. He's gonna pull some SCV. Yes, no, no, yes, who knows? Oh boy, I think we could see a GG here. Oh come on, there we go. Does have the Marauder slow. Oh man, this final battle here doesn't look too shabby for ThorIsHere, and Sweetness is probably gonna take the game. Oh my goodness, this is really intense at this moment here, but he is not giving up. He's not giving up. He needs to lay down a bunker. Start building a bunker. Man, this must be really, really frustrating if I'm ThorIsHere. Yeah, I would probably GG right now if it was me, but it's not me. So looks like right now one of the barracks will be taken out, and it looks like right now it's going to be a push, just a matter of time right now. Sweetness does smell victory, and he is just waiting for the right moment, I guess. Looks like two Marauders and two Marines did come out here. And right now, ThorIsHere is behind. Oh, and that mule can't do any attack. That mule is useless right now. Or maybe not. We'll see what happened here. But looks like more units are pushing in for Sweetness. Zealots are just pushing in. Is he gonna make more? Oh, he doesn't have any SCVs. This is GG. He is behind here. And oh boy, ThorIsHere did take the first game, and then of course second game went to Sweetness, and round three here, which is the last game, could be. Did he cancel that? I think he did cancel his expansion down here, but right now his enemy is outside of his base here, and he is rebuilding. Boy, I'll be super surprised if ThorIsHere does take the game back. It looks like right now good economy or good economy is on Sweetness side here. He does have his first observer on its way. His first immortal has arrived. Well, second immortal has arrived, warping in two more zealots. Ooh, this is so intense and scary. Oh yeah, I just don't see it. I just don't see it here. And so it looks like right now a split, but it's not gonna be enough. And there's the GG from ThorIsHere. Sweetness is gonna take the tournament. So T-shirt goes to Sweetness here. Oh boy, I am just really shocked and surprised. I really thought that ThorIsHere was gonna take the whole game, gonna win the tournament, but no! Sweetness did take the game, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for joining this tournament. Whoever that's watching, you know who you are. Second tournament will be coming. I will be sending an email out. So, yeah, we'll go from there. Thank you guys once again. Good play and good game from all three rounds.
Oh, no, that's different.